Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself, we're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Bulma, I want you off the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Cover all these keys in head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me? On you!
What the hell went wrong? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance!
That rocket strike should have softened them up!
Stay down!
What do we do?
Get moving! Find the Sarge!
Everyone ready? Up and over!
Look out!
Shit! Put him down! MG net!
Hit the deck!
Flamethrower, move up!
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to! Pick it up! Push through their lines!
Light up around the bunker!
Hurry up!
Find that charge!
Seconds!
trenches.
Position!
Now, Sarge.
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Where do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
No! Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbin!